My childhood hero. I was Evel Knievel for Halloween when I was a little boy. Yeah, he actually tried to do a jump and that didn't go well. And I think he signed it. Oh dear God. It's better to take a chance in life to win a victory or suffer defeat, even though scared by failure, than to live in the shadows of life as some do, never knowing victory or defeat because they have no guts to try. There's the 750.
Yes.